Today we're here to witness the wedding of Matthew Clifford Diller and Chani Ann Trout.
Would you walk to the edge of the ocean just to fill my jar with sand?
It's really important that husbands and wives put each other first before anyone else on earth. So Chani, it's important for you to put Matthew before anyone else on earth. And then Matthew the same. Chani has to become number one in your life above all others. So we need to make a commitment then to be faithful to one another, to be best friends, to be loyal to each other, and to stick by each other through thick and thin.
Would you catch a couple thousand fireflies? Yeah. Put them in a lamp to light my world. All dressed up in a tux and bow tie and delivered to a
commitment means that you make a promise and you say, this is what I've committed to, and so I'm going to stick with it no matter how difficult things get through life's ups and downs, through life's joys and sorrows. And it's till death do us part.
Love songs, I must they sing them to the wall. You could be the centerpiece of my obsession. If you would notice me at all, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, I don't want the whole world, no.
By the authority invested in me by the Lord and by the state of Pennsylvania, I now pronounce you husband and wife. I may kiss you now.